What are you doing, baby?
I mean, killer
chat. No. Look, you didn't see it.
This car's worth $40 to $45.
It's supposed to be on you, though.
I agree with that kind of line thinking. I mean, it's...
I'll reach down there.
Look at the fireplace.
See it.
Put it on the back burner so we can get to it. 69, it's ready to flip.
Yeah.
Look up.
I'm gonna do this right here.
Look at Aubrey.
After years and years of people putting this valve cover on and off, what happens is the valve cover gets distorted. What I'm doing is using two hammers to go and put the valve cover metal back to where it has a good clamping surface. So when you put the valve cover back on the head, it doesn't leak.
What's that?
Very nice. This was a man's car. They'd be doing this in like 2 minutes.
Look at that. You're natural already.
Where's the trash? Where's the trash?
But they put their
hand
in
the box. Yeah, but I put it in the pedals. Yeah, but it
doesn't
have any. Where's the pedal? I'm glad the car's got here, but I'm already
sick and tired of looking at 69. I gotta get it cleaned up and get it.
You got KTM like
Pawpaw. Where's the pedal?
Look, Ryder.
Whatever.
You like it?
I want to see it.
Well, somebody should watch his nose before this.
So Richard brings in a
Casey, go put some tissue paper in here.
Okay.
Are you sitting on the seat or on this?